now we have to do a dedication here. And this is to a man I played together with, I think it was in 1977 or 78. And a place called Hognul, which is near here. And it was a place called Le Brasil. And we were touring with this man. He's a great friend of mine. We were blood brothers, real blood brothers. And unfortunately, he died about 4 months ago. His name, of course, was Mr. Billy Lee Riley.
Stop me dead.